Hi, this is Andrey, and in today's video, I'll show you how to integrate Klaviyo and AfterShip. So first, you have to log into your Klaviyo account and also AfterShip account. So now I'm logged into AfterShip and also I logged into Klaviyo. Now in Klaviyo account, we go to integration, and I'm in integration tab under all integration. We'll need to select AfterShip. My internet is slow for some reason. So we go to all integrations, we look for AfterShip, click add integrations, and now we need to click enable AfterShip. Now you need to copy this code, which is called webhook. Make sure you're copying everything, and you click on this link, and it will redirect to your AfterShip account. That's why I want you to be logged into your AfterShip account before doing the integration. So after you have this, you need to select this webhook. Webhook is a link which will receive all data from AfterShip. You go to AfterShip, you click on settings. After you click on settings, you click on triggers. And after you click on the triggers, then we click on webhooks. And webhooks, we click add webhook and paste that code. That you just copied from Klaviyo, click add. So now you're done. And AfterShip will start receiving information, it will push that information to Klaviyo. And in Klaviyo, you can go to metrics. Currently, there will be no information right now because I just did a few minutes ago. But in the future, after you see receive actions, it will populate there. So here's all things that will populate: delivery, failed in transit, out of delivery, received delivery. Also, I'll include link to my other video about AfterShip, so you can see how you can use AfterShip triggers to create flows and other actions. Thank you.